A wanted man is behind bars after making criminal threats and waving a gun yesterday in Reading. Sergeant Slagle with the Reading Police Department says they got a call yesterday on Palisades Avenue about a man named Daniel Ooms having a gun and making threats. This was around 3 Sunday afternoon. Officers had a warrant out for his arrest and say they found him this morning around 6 a.m. on Riverside Drive.